any number of pharmaceutical companies, Moderna, Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson, which have been paid for. That's an assumption that they will work and that they will be safe. But let us be clear, as of right now, there is no vaccine that we know works. There is no vaccine that we know is safe. And there is no new information to suggest that a vaccine will indeed be available by Election Day. This is a promise from the president based not on scientific fact, not on any new scientific developments. This is misinformation based, it seems obvious, on his desire to be reelected.
As soon as a vaccine is approved, the administration will deliver it to the American people immediately. Distribution will begin within 24 hours after notice. We'll have manufactured at least 100 million vaccine doses before the end of the year, and likely much more than that. Hundreds of millions of doses will be available every month, and we expect to have enough vaccines for every American by April.
I mean, that sounds great, except for the fact that there is no vaccine that has been proven to be effective. There is no vaccine that has been proven to be safe. Now, maybe there will be, and we sure hope it's soon. And the administration is paying pharmaceutical companies for vaccines, just in case one of them works. But right now, at this moment, what he's saying, it's not true. Sadly, what is true is that the United States is on track to mark a devastating milestone, potentially as soon as this weekend. Nearly 200,000 people in the United States dead from coronavirus. The largest number of dead of any country, according to official records, despite the fact that the United States has less than 5% of the world's population. And yet tonight, President Trump will be defying the recommendations from top health experts and from his very own White House Coronavirus Task Force, holding yet another